As we watch the itchweed walk, we find his natural habitat seems to be gravestones. He jumps over one, peeing on it as he goes, therefore marking his territory. He moves farther away. We have no real idea about this foreign species. All we know is that he's very weird. As he walks farther looking for a mate, he looks around, sad at the world. He is a very distinct species, and he knows that he's coming. He gets very mad!